News tonight, Action 7 News has learned the lawsuit brought by former Lobo assistant football coach J.B. Gerald has been dismissed. Gerald was suing the university and head football coach Mike Locksley. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has been tracking this developing story and joins us live tonight from UNM with more.
Well, yeah, here's a copy of that decision by the judge, and it pretty plainly lays out that the court didn't think there was enough merit behind J.B. Gerald's lawsuit to keep moving forward. Now, of course, this all stems from back in September of 2009 when Gerald says he was physically attacked by head football coach Mike Locksley because of the team's performance. Gerald later left the school and filed suit late last July, saying the school and Locksley threatened and intimidated him after the incident. Gerald has also said his race played a factor in how the school handled the situation. Also named in the suit was athletic director Paul Krause. Now, not all is lost for Gerald. In the court's decision, it does leave room for him to file an amended hostile workplace complaint. That would have to be done within 10 days. We should say we also just got a news release or a statement, if you will, from the university's president. He is saying that he has the utmost confidence in Locksley, plans to move forward with him, of course, as the coach, and that they hope that this incident can be put behind them. We'll have much more on their response tonight at 6. Live at UNM, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
We did reach out today to Gerald's attorneys and the former coach himself, but have not.